So today we are going to write our composition number 6, Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th of December every year. This festival commemorates the birth anniversary of Jesus Christ, the Messiah of God. Although it is a Christian festival, people from different communities celebrate it with great fervor and enthusiasm. So we see here in the first paragraph, we get the information about when it is celebrated, why it is celebrated, and who all celebrate it. Okay, this is our first paragraph. Now let's move to the second paragraph. A Christmas tree is an artificial pine tree which is decorated with lights, artificial stars, flowers, toys, and bells all over it. It looks beautiful when the decoration is complete. Churches are decorated with lights during Christmas and people hang stars, lanterns outdoor to mark the onset of the festive season. All members of the family sit and pray together in praise of Jesus Christ. So this paragraph we see what all things are done by the community to celebrate the festival. Christmas tree is very famous. No? All the malls and the shopping centers during Christmas are celebrated with quite big Christmas trees, and they are really wonderful to be watched at. So same way, the people who stay in their homes decorate the Christmas trees, and they do it with all the artificial stars, flowers, toys, and many other things. Not only the homes, but the churches are also well decorated. There is lighting everywhere. People hang stars as the lanterns outdoors, and it looks quite beautiful and full of light. A festive season. The family sits together and prays. They visit the Mass. Mass is the church where they offer their prayers on the Christmas Eve, that is, a day before the Christmas. Now, let's move to the next paragraph. Till here, I think everything is clearly understood to you. Now, let's go to the other paragraph, that is the third paragraph. Kids are especially enthusiastic about Christmas as they expect Santa Claus to visit them and bring gifts to their homes on the night of Christmas Eve and the early hours of Christmas Day. Presents are placed under the Christmas tree, which are wrapped in gift boxes and opened on the day of Christmas. So the kids, they like the season a lot. They have a lot of enthusiasm because you must have heard about Santa Claus. Yeah, Santa Claus is expected to be there and he brings some gifts for them. So the children have a nice big wish list. They have a nice whole list, a bucket list, like what all things they want. And then they wait eagerly for the Christmas Eve and they expect Santa Claus to be coming to their homes and giving them presents. These presents are often seen placed under the Christmas tree. They are wrapped in nice gift boxes and everybody is gifted with something or the other, and these gifts are opened on the day of Christmas. So it is a joyful day and everybody gives something to one another. Now we'll move to the next paragraph. Kids sing Christmas carols like jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way, and perform various skits celebrating the auspicious day. Christmas is a festival which is cherished by people from all faiths and religions. It reminds us of the importance of sharing, exchanging gifts, and living in peace and harmony with our family and friends. So, carols is one of the most important aspects during Christmas celebrations. You must have heard a group of people going around at late nights and singing. In this carol group, that is the choir, There are kids, elder people, ladies and gentlemen, and all of them go around and sing and visit each other and sing for them, pray for them, and this is called as carols. You must be knowing this carol very well. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Santa Claus is coming round, riding on his sleigh. Hey, jingle bell. This is a very famous carol and everybody loves to sing and hear it. Then we also see that this season is cherished not only by the Christians but almost people of all faiths and religion. And it mostly focuses on the importance of sharing, caring for each other, living in peace and harmony with all of your family and friends. The biggest reason for the celebration of this festival is to love each other as we love ourselves. There should be peace among us. That is what is focused on by this festival. It is a joyful and a wonderful season. Everybody enjoys it a lot, as we have immediately after 6 days the New Year celebrations. So all of them are in full zest and waiting for the New Year to be celebrated. May the joy of Christmas be with each and every one of you. Have a joyful Christmas. Merry Christmas to each and everybody watching this video. If you like it, please like and share the video with as many people as possible. Share and subscribe. Thank you. Have a wonderful Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Complete the composition. Bye.